was very broke at the time when I finished the book, and I didn't have money to photocopy loads of copies of it. So I typed a manuscript out, and then I went to the library and found a copy of the Writers and Artists Yearbook, and I made a long list of all the agents and the publishers that dealt with children's fiction, and sent it to them, one by one.